Hi guys, I'm Karishma. Welcome back to my channel. I just hope each one of you is safe, healthy, and inside your homes. Well guys, I know this is not a very happy time. I mean, everybody is in some or the other way feeling a bit depressed or anxious because of this whole lockdown and this COVID-19 scenario. With all these depressing news that we keep on hearing about, and since it is a totally unprecedented situation about which nobody was really aware, and especially this whole lockdown scenario is getting on our nerves now. But then guys, since there is no other option and staying inside your homes is the one and only solution to fight against this whole disease, so we can't just do anything. Well, today I'm here with some discussion over how to be productive in this whole quarantine and this lockdown. Since guys, I am also staying away from my home. I am here stuck in Kolkata in my flat with one of my flatmates. So ghoom phir ke aise depression wale phases aate rehte hain when I also feel that, oh my god, kab bahar nikal paungi. Especially for someone like me who can't really sit idle for more than 1 hour. So I'll be sharing with you a few things that I did in this quarantine period of mine. And maybe you can also get some ideas to pursue doing some of the activities just in case you like them, to get rid of your boredom and to get rid of that mental stress or that depression or anxiety that you feel sometimes due to being locked up inside your homes. Well, to start with, number one, you must have guessed by now, of course, dancing, my favorite hobby, my favorite thing to do on this earth. So dance videos main usually kuch kuch banati rehti thi, and I kept on posting them on YouTube as well. So apart from that, maine bahut sare dance forms naye naye seekhne ki koshish ki. Like, I was not very much into contemporary and all, so I started learning some videos for contemporary dance and thoda bahut expression based classical dance jo baith ke aap without using your feet you can do. So I would like to share a small clip jo maine abhi kuch din pehle shoot kiya tha. So yeah, just check it out.
बहारा है इश्क ये देख के हैरा है फूल से खुशबू खफा खफा है गुलशन में छुपा है कोई रंज फिजा के चमन में.
Well guys, तो ये था. Do mention in the comment section below how did you find this dance of mine to be. Just in case you people don't have anything to do and you people are just struggling कि क्या करो, तो please एक बार dance को try करना. Not necessary that you should be very apt or you should be a proper dancer to try it out, but then it's very fun. It's sort of a workout. It helps your body to be fit and helps your mind to be engaged somewhere. So moving on to the next activity that I tried was, okay, now this was something I really had never thought I would ever do, or neither did I think it to be my cup of tea. I always stayed away from it, and it's cooking. So cooking se mujhe kuch allergy type ki thi, but then in this lockdown in my society the maids were not allowed, so for survival we had no other option but to cook for ourselves. So from here, since past 1 month my cooking journey started, and trust me guys, I'm loving it. So I have learned to cook some really good dishes like pasta and kebab, veg kebabs, chole bhature. So you can have a look what all I tried cooking. Ye sab maine cook karne ka koshish kiya hai, and I took a picture so that I could share with you in near future. Isse what I learned a very good lesson of my life, that without trying something, you should never give up. So just in case people, there is something, some activity which you think you cannot do and you just say it because of some preconceived notions in your mind, then I would suggest you please ek baar try karo. Moving on to next guys, ek activity that I really love doing is singing. So singing ke video maine shayad ek hi banaya aaj tak, and wo bhi usko bhi ek saal ho gaya hai. Uske baad I never made a video on singing. I really would want to make more videos on singing. So so here's a song that I sung recently, and maybe it's time I should share with you people. So yeah, just check it out.
Yaad hai mujhko tune kaha tha tumse nahi roothenge kabhi. ये क्यों भला छूटेंगे कभी, तेरी बाहों में बीती हर शाम, बेवफा ये भी क्या याद नहीं, क्या हुआ तेरा वादा, वो कसम वो इरादा।
Okay guys, now please don't be too judgmental क्योंकि I am not a proficient or a professional singer. I just sing for fun and because I really love it. तो if you, just in case you liked it, then please do tell me in the comment sections that आपको मेरा गाना कैसा लगा. And if you want me to make some further videos on this singing, so kindly please tell me कौन कौन से songs पे I can sing that would suit my voice and you would want to, you would love to hear it from me. Okay, moving on to next. Now guys, there was one hobby of mine, not a hobby, but then a thing that I really adhered to always. I always loved doing it and that was reading. Now reading was a very good habit of mine. I used to read since my childhood, a plethora of books, and my brother, my sisters, my cousins, we all used to discuss also and we used to watch subsequent movies of those novels and all. And I don't know what happened in the past recent few years that I lost complete touch with reading, but thanks to London again, I got my long lost friend back. Yeah, I got in touch with reading once again. क्योंकि ऐसा होता था कि बहुत टाइम्स पे मुझे फील होता था कि यार मेरे से अब होगा नहीं, ये लॉकडाउन में अब और घर पे नहीं रह सकती, आई नीड टू रन, वी ऑल ब्रेक डाउन. सो उस टाइम पे आई थिंक यू शुड रीड बिकॉज रीडिंग इज एक्चुअली वेरी लिबरेटिंग. दिस इज़ व्हाट आई फेल्ट एंड दिस इज़ व्हाट आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड. सो नाउ गाइस, सिंस आई डू फैशन ब्लॉगिंग, तो उसके लिए मुझे अक्सर आउटडोर शूट्स आई हैड टू डू. मीन्स I used to collaborate with some photographer, but since going out nowadays is a big no-no, तो outdoor shoots का तो सवाल बनता ही नहीं. For that, what I did was I thought of doing indoor shoots all by myself. उसके लिए just my camera, my tripod stand and a few more equipments and a good lighting source. ये सब देख के I followed some tutorials from some YouTube videos. And by the help of them, I could really shoot some photographs. You can just have a look. This one was for an ethnic shoot and this one was for a Western shoot. Apart from that, also I have myself done the editing of these two pictures. So what I want to say is that in this period, you can start learning a lot of new skills. And I started learning a basic editing software, Photoshop, बेसिक जैसा लगता है बट इट्स वेरी इंट्रिकेट, इट्स वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. तो इसको मैंने थोड़ा स्टडी करना स्टार्ट किया एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट आई कैन पुट सम लिंक्स ऑफ दीज ट्यूटोरियल्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो फॉर बिगिनर्स, सो यू कैन चेक आउट जस्ट इन केस यू वॉन्ट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अपग्रेड योर स्किल टेक्निकली, देन देर आर सो मेनी फ्री ऑनलाइन कोर्सेज अवेलेबल ऑन यूडेमी एंड अन अकेडमी एंड सो मेनी अदर वंडरफुल प्लेटफॉर्म्स. And apart from that guys, I think that this is the time you should spend maximum time with your family members, cause people like me who are staying away from their families in such times, they know that it's actually very tough because every day you get to hear some news of this whole coronavirus episode that people are dying here and so much destruction is being caused worldwide, so you tend to lose your sanity and you need some moral kind of support. And apart from that guys, please follow all the important guidelines, take very good care of yourselves, wash your hands, wear masks just in case you have to step outside your houses due to some emergency and all, use hand sanitizers, and also please eat foods that enrich your immunity like citrus fruits and drink turmeric milk on a regular basis, and there'll be a day when this whole coronavirus shit will be out. Well, that's it for the video guys. I hope you people liked it, and if you did, then you know the drill. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and please spread it with your friends so that they can also know, just in case if somebody is not feeling nice, they can see this video and get some ideas of how to be productive and not really feel too much depressed and out of your mind in this whole lockdown scenario. So that's it. I'll be coming again with a lot of more videos just for you. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy and be happy. Bye.